French left coalition comes out on top in elections, in shock upset over far right. After the shock of the French president's decision to call snap elections last month, another surprise came for French voters. As polls closed Sunday evening, the far-right National Party did not receive the majority of the parliamentary seats pollsters had predicted. It didn't even come close. With voter turnout at its highest rate in more than 40 years, initial estimates suggested the majority of seats would go to the New Popular Front, NFP. A left-wing coalition that quickly banded together just days after the president announced that legislative elections would take place.